Here's another problem for you to try out. This one's tough. Think about what numbers and variables will appear in the numerator and in the denominator. Take your time, and as always, good luck.